I'm making pasta with meatballs.
Pasta with meatballs.
And what are you doing with the bread?
I'm soaking it in milk. Then I'll add it to the mixture of the meatballs so that it's gonna stick.
So it's gonna make a... What do you call that?
Chef, what do you call that?
Bread soaked in milk. Actually, it's gonna use a panad.
Panad.
It's supposed to be textural in one aspect to make it a bit lighter for the meatballs.
Yes. Hindi siya para hindi siya basa-basa, parang extender lang.
Tama.
Talagang meron siyang saysay as for the texture. Tama.
Then kasi, after I sear it over the pan, I'm gonna bake it to make sure the inside is cooked. Shrimp rajablo po.
Wow, shrimp pasta.
Medyo spicy shrimp
ito.
Meron siyang Meron siyang...
Spinach ka?
Apo.
May spinach, may asparagus.
May basil pa siya, asparagus.
Meron pa siyang pine nuts.
So, siya lang dish na ito.
Okay. Pag ganyan, ibig sabihin, wala na yung
black part
dito.
Or nung laman loob ng
Yes. So, naka-debane na.